Yeah, it's Karen Ratu here, and welcome to episode 31 of my Don Bradman Cricket 14 career mode. In the last episode, we got started in second season of our English County Cup. We ended up with 16 in the first innings, and a very, well, much needed 71 in the second. Didn't need to bowl at all, which is good. So we're going to get into our first P40 Cup game of our second season against Nottinghamshire. And when we won last year, beating Nottinghamshire in the final. I remember winning it last year. So let's get into this game and see how we do. There are the teams for 2 days' match. One thing I really wish that Big M had done with this game is allowed like transfers. Players literally move between clubs, because I think that would have been quite fun. Now they're doing the Don Bradman Cricket 8. Like the first big game that Big Ant have ever made. At least the first cricket game they've ever made. Basic, in a way. Yeah, it was Noble. Big Noble Diddy Ball. Not bad. I've seen worse. Right, here we go. Oh, wrong. Cutting way. Go for another slow buildish, well, slowish build innings. Maybe now. There's no one there. One ball. First boundary of the innings. And we get a straight basket as well. Even better. Only if you're going to bowl there, mate, I'm just going to keep doing that. Right, let's score as much as I can. Aerial now, seeing as I'm. Guarantee that the ball will go to the boundary. Oh! Houses. Balls left of this over. Oh my god, they put a man back there, I didn't even realise. Oh. For me, it went all the way. Play straight, it will go to the man that long. Right, then it's over. 4, 8, 10, 19 off over. Really over onto this side of the camera. I don't know why. Sorry about that. I'm going to dive into the middle a bit more for you guys now. Burns, have a go at this guy. Head. Right. Let's go. They still be only carrying.
Yes, run out.
Twenty-3 off of 11. Right. River. Still that man out. Get the men out off. I do.
Say that, it really wasn't.
Easy shot for one down to
first run too slowly. I probably could have actually got two out of that, but oh well.
And I think no one at long off. Well, that makes a difference because we just missed the ball. Ball by Luke Fletcher. Picks. Annoying. Really annoying. Poop. I really wanted to tee off on that ball then. We can push off to a decent score. 20, it's got to a point where the captain's decided, Chris Smith has decided, no, you know what, Kieran? I'm bombing. Deep. For this field to start with. Oh God. That was bad. I've not been playing I haven't bowled swim for ages. There we go. It's in my other career mode that I'm doing on my other channel, I am actually making it realistic to myself at the moment and I'm bowling pace. Slow was pace bowling. So I don't really bowl much pace in even. Oh, Ed, I'll move out here. When it fills you up, what are you saying, mate? One off that first over. Don't mind that. Don't mind that at all. As I say, I haven't bowled spin for a while now. Ouch. Well, you are allowed 8 overs, I don't think. They decide, actually, mate, I do need to bowl 8 overs.
see how many bowlers we've used. We've already used 5 bowlers, so it makes sense that. Not though, but we'll see. Much as you want, Jack, I don't mind. Risk. Bounce one up to him. Any runs off that, and it's maiden. There's one maiden, none for one at the moment. Our bowling fingers? I wish I could get one. Oh, cool. Catch, please, no balls. And that's our first boundary conceded. Damn it. Again, I was waiting for that to happen. Stupid wind has gone. And catch, please. Oh, what a catch. What a catch. Thank you, Jay Dernbach, with the catch. Much. Oh my god. Mark Patel basically says, yeah, you're not getting me that easily, mate. And absolutely creams me for 6. The next ball, again, round his legs, and I've bowled him. Oh, sorry, Samit. Not. Little bit of a doodra there, right round his legs. Tried to play a sweep shot, completely missed it. Out goes Midland. Off, I think. Yeah, Midland off. I was literally just replaying the shot. Head. Nine required of 19. You've got a big enough score. Catch, please. Wonder if I'd made him a move these two back in. Yep. Try that again. Taylor. 4. Oh, what a shot. Oh, he's gonna slow down. Idea, I believe. Right. That's out. Finding these overs so far. Finding these overs. Oh, please get that filled up. Thank you. Ooh, almost thought about it. They thought about going for that second then. There you go, so I know you keep seeing my arm shoot off in this direction. Because I'm trying to stop my curtain from literally wrecking my bedroom. Like it did during my FIFA video yesterday. I think we're halfway through our overs now. We are 4 overs, 1 maiden, 2 for 14 so far. Are we going to need to bowl again?
We may have actually lost. Did lose. Lost by 5 wickets, and they won with 4 balls to spare. That's annoying. They need 74 not out. That's a good go. Well played. Oh, not the best there, but there we go. Right. Off we're moving on to this screen. To wrap up this video here. So, thanks so much for watching this video, guys. If you have enjoyed it, be sure to hit the like button. Comment any games you guys would like to see on this channel, and of course, if you're new around here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys next Tuesday for another episode of Don Bradman Career Mode. And tomorrow, you will get episode 1. Probably not the whole episode, but it will be episode 1 of my series. Minecraft Story Mode. But stay tuned for that. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy it. I'll tell you now, and I'll tell you before I actually start the video tomorrow. I have not touched it. I've bought the game over the weekend. I haven't touched it at all. I don't know what the premise is or anything. I've not watched any gameplay of it whatsoever. So you guys are going to get my authentic reactions to everything. Really excited to bring you Minecraft Story Mode for the first episode. Till then.